good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. We're back to Fight and Rage, finally, after having a two-week break because of marathon stuff and whatever. But we've got two of, 56 endings. Or maybe it's closer to 48. Who knows? But let's get some more. Let's get some more, perhaps. And since we've also... We also beat normal, so let's dial this up to hard and see what happens, you know? Let's go blue. Yeah, blue is pretty fucking spiffy. We'll take on easy maybe when we want to feel good about ourselves. Alright, let's go. Yeah, blah blah blah, into the flames, yada. Alright, I forget how to play. I really forget how to play. We're doing pretty good for forgetting how to play, though, admittedly. Oops, that's right, I can't puck dudes with Gal here. Pretty damn good job there. Excuse me, I'm also on the trailing edge of a cold, so I'm gonna try not to do too badly here. Oh shit. Lame. Just walked right out of it. Ourselves a knife or a sword or whatever that is. Oh, sick. Oh, oops. We did it. Wow, we were actually almost dead. Oopsie. Now, do you think we can do this? I think we can do this. Aw, oh, lame. Lame. We so did that. Fuck. Oh wow, he actually intercepted me there. What a bro. Oh, lame. Oh. 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 Ah, lame. We almost made it through clean, but I got a little bit greedy. Ah, well. Such is how it goes sometimes. Go! Oh, whatever. Oh, right. Forgot about you. Oh. Back of the head. Oh. 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 Let's see. Come on, man. He punched me just twice right in the side of the head. Welcome to life, my friend. Welcome to life. You'll notice I didn't say you were wrong. Ooh. Intercept. Seven-mile hike up the mountain on Saturday. I get you. That kind of thing. All right. See, your mistake was exercising. Promptly wrecked there. I guess this is what I get for playing on hard. Just get my shit just totally wrecked. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Good to see you. Oh, no. You know grabby grab. That's me. That's my move. My move is the grabby grab. But whatever, let's go with it. No, this is the music from the game. And I agree, and it's fucking sick as hell. Aw, I missed my easy knife hit there. Motherfucker, get out of here with that shit. But whatever. Oh, ow, ow. Alright, that's enough. Thank you. Nope. Oop. Oh, uh-oh. Alright. Okay, that's enough. Oh. Oh, 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 oh! Out of here. Oh, jeez, the fucking stab. Ouch. Ooh, I'm getting warm. I'm gonna have to strip a little bit here. Look away if you're squeamish. Whew. Oh, when I knocked off my pillow. Don't. There. Okay. Alright, yeah, whatever. This, I don't even remember this guy's fucking name. Hey, Ron Clay, how you doing? Good to see ya. Thanks for the continuing support. 13 months of subscriptions. That's ridiculous. That's ridiculous. It's ridiculous that I've been affiliated for 13 months. That is also kind of silly. Alright. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, jeez. Fucking jump stab gets me. Thank you. Significantly less in the opener this one. Pointed at the end too for good measure. Why not? On the way down. Oh, All right. Not bad. Not bad. Excuse me. My chin. That's not ended well out there. Oops. Get some, you fucking idiot. Jeez, let me take a drink, honey, please. It's so uncool. Just a fucking knife from across the way. Around each other a little bit, that's fine. I can dance. Oh, yeah. Oh, good intercept. Whoa, excuse me. That's a fucking counter grab. Whoa. Oh, wow. It just straight up fucking kicked me in the gut. That doesn't feel good. Ooh, excuse me. Ah! get some? Beating my ass pretty good here. Fuck out, everybody, please. One at a time. There. pop out in the back of the head. From off screen! Oh my goodness. Killer. Oops. Stand there and get hit. That's pretty much how it goes. Oh, okay. Yeah, I can tell whenever I do a fucking dumb. Grab him, just wanted to run fast. Oh, ouch. Oh, well, fucking. Just like fighting what's his nutsy final fight. It's like you always lose the coin flip. Abigail, that's what it was. Abigail, the fucking boss of the Bay Area. So stupid. Okay. What was that hitbox? Come on. use. That was kind of ugly, but we'll take it. Oh! Ew. It's a ninja carrying a pipe. Are you kidding me? Is this the dumb boat sequence? Fuck. Ah. Good. I mean, no holds barred, no defense approach will serve me well here. actually went pretty well. Oh. Oh, come on, lame! Get your ass out of here. Bastards. Oh, good. That sucked. Oh, good. Okay, so Heart is out of reach with Gal for now. That's okay. That's okay. Guess what's very much within our reach? There's another mode that's very much within our reach with Norris. And that would be easy. Alright, let's blaze through here. We can fucking do it. We can just blaze the Yeah, there we go. Ah, get some! No chance. Love it. How do I toss this thing? It's like, Yeah, get some, fucker! Yeah! How do you like that shit? Oh, yeah, and then I get totally ass beat right there. It's just a shame he totally waxed me that first time. Oh well. She's alright. Down we go. Alright, let's keep moving. Oh my god, Norris. I'm sure it was nothing. Don't worry about it. Let's keep going. Uh-oh, she's gonna die, isn't she? Oh, okay, not yet. Oh, nice, okay. No time to climb ladders. Just jump. Just jump up them. Thank you. Very talkative bunch. Hey, you're lucky I remembered the button combo to throw my knife, or katana, or whatever it was. F. Norris, remember the name. Norris, that's enough looky-loo. clearly. I'm sure she's fine. That's a lot of blood. Wow, that's rough. Cool, boy. Oh, come on, Norris, where's that double tap? Gotta make sure. Oof, goodness me. Alright, interesting diversion. Thank you. just to make sure he's dead. I don't know if it's because I'm better with Norris or this is uneasy. Maybe a little of both. Hold on a second, honey. Jesus, let me drink. Walk into that. Yeah. Oh, okay. Fuck. Oh, excuse me. E-break the bosses or something, or whatever it's called? E-crush? Because that'd be kind of sick. Okay, yeah, Death Island, yada yada yada. Oh, I can. I just need to be faster about it, I think. Instead of trying to beef it like a champ. Thank you. missed him. Otherwise, he broke out of my great grab there. Oh, jeez, I didn't know who was kicking who there. Alright, whatever. Enough of that. Oh, lame. What a bastard. Here we go. stream. Interrupting me, fucker. Wait your turn. God damn it. It's like, come on. Let me get the goddamn food. Oh, that's lame.
Come on!
Okay, why did that miss everybody? Lame. Slightly less irritating than the boat. Just so they can't get knocked in the water. Okay. Thank you. cool. Lame as hell.
Loser.
Yeah, all right, whatever. Okay, at least they don't start. Start me back at the elevator.
Hmm.
Womp.
Hooray, we did it with a continue, which sucked. But whatever, there you have it. Yeah, good thing the rest of his life will not be long. But we saved the girl at the beginning, so maybe this will be a different ending. Who knows, and we will have done what we set out to do. Oh wait, she ultimately ended up with a knife in her head, didn't she? Whoops. Yeah, it's called a gun. No, no, say no, decline. Norris, no! Ugh. Goodness me. I bet that wasn't a new ending, was it? Or maybe it was a new one for good ol' F. Norris here. Who knows? We'll see what kind of mark it makes on our grid of 56. We did it. Alright, come on. Just give me to my grid of things. Let's check it out. Where was it? Here we go. Yay! We got another one. Ending C. Alright. Can we afford any other cool things? I feel like F. Norris deserves a new costume. Something better than just ye old standard ninja, though. Oh, hey, that looks creepy. Alright, maybe not. Maybe not any of that. Add-ons, perhaps? Stage practice too, huh? That seems like a good thing. Score attack, yada yada. Oh, we already have that. Yeah, we already got easy mode, yada 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 yada. Alright, you know what? Sure, why not? Stage practice. What else are we gonna spend our shit on? Time attack? Sure, why not? The rest is still locked. Whatever. Practice mode. Sure. We can pop in there. Here. Good ol' F. Norris. Does it matter which type? Let's do expert. Shit! Ah, we almost had it too. Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh, it's not. Get over there. That's jump. Ah, damn. Damn, son. Ah, come on. Come on, man. All right. That's some rain kick, air punch, Jesus Christ. Oh, the hell. Alright. Bounce some rain kick, air punch. Flying kick, oh my god, holy hell. Alright. The hell are we even gonna do this? Alright. Oh wow. Alright, oops, sorry. How in the fudge? And then air punch, Jesus Christ, okay. No, alright. Alright, so let's see here, what do you got? 360 with a stick and then a special, oh boy. I don't know how I'm gonna be able to 360 with the D-pad, but we'll go with that. Whoa, shit, son! Whoa, that was pretty sick. There we go. Wow, that is something. Okay, that's something. That's like, you gotta be near an enemy though, I think. Oops. Wow, that's really finicky on a D-pad. Oops. That is certainly not combat safe, I'll tell you that much. Maybe on a one-on-one situation. Alright, so let's see. Bounce from rain kick, you gotta air punch. Jesus Christ, are you serious? Alright. So bounce from rain kick, oops. What? How in the hell? Bounce from rain cake, great. Ooh boy. Doesn't help when he gets knocked down at the first one. Well, it's closer, except that landed. Okay, that was closer, but alright. Air punch, normal, air, air fist, and then, jeez, are you fucking serious? How would one ever do this in an actual combat situation? Oh, okay, that was closer. So then you gotta land and do a forward special. Oh, jeez. Shit. So lame. That should have counted. Oh, god damn. Oops. Can't even get the first part now. No! Maybe he needs to be up against the wall or something. Here, get over there. Oh, I'm gonna be holding down. Oh, stay over there. Ah, jeez, stop it. Shit ass. Oh! God damn it. No! I was pressing the buttons. This is why I could never play any, like, halfway decent fighting game, because I just... I just do not have the mental capacity to move that fast. Alright. Damn it. Alright. All right. Oops. Oh, God. Okay. Nope, you get over there, sir. No, God's sake. No, do the fucking down punch first, idiot. No. Alright. Nope. I don't have enough height. Alright, we're gonna get this before we move on. Cause this has now been a challenge levied against us. Do another kick in there. Yeah, there we go. All right, now what though? Last hit, slide kick, tsunami kick. God, are you serious? And another combo and a tornado kick at the end. Another full combo slide and tornado kick. Jesus Christ. All right. What is it? Oh, neutral special. Okay, neutral special. Oh, that was a directional special. We don't want that. Oh, fuck. And then what? Oh, and then he's... Alright. Oh, that was the wrong order of things. Okay, I gotta bounce him off the wall and then get him on the other side, because otherwise I'm not gonna have enough room for this. Oops. Right. No, that was too far. Oops. Alright. No, no, oh, couldn't finish it off. Alright. No, goddammit. Oh. Oh, my fingers wasn't reacting fast enough, damn it. Oh, die, you shit ass. Okay. Hey, come on, man, that was there. Ah, shit. Fucker! Oh, that's too much. I think I'm getting robbed here. No, come on! Man! Dude! Fucking hit him! Like, that was four or five in a row where I should have had it. Thank you! Yay, there we go. Jesus Christ. Wow. That's ridiculous. That's ridiculous. Like, clearly there's more I can do there, right? Isn't it timed or something, where if I do it all really super rapid, I can get a black belt or something? Just look. Yeah. Like, they give us me, what, like, one minute or something? Ridiculous. Alright. No. Man, standards for success need to be lower. Alright, you were saying something about Ricardo having some sick-ass special move, too? Let's go with that. Is that another... That's a lariat. Hold down attack and then release when you land. No need to add directional input, so... attack, release attack. Jesus, yep, there we go. Shit! Yep, okay. Oh, damn. That's pretty sick. Well, that's a lot easier than fucking 360 special or whatever. Dang. Jump backwards while holding up and then release punch. Okay. That one we might be able to pull off, huh? Jump backwards while holding up and then release punch. Jump backwards while holding up. See ya. Didn't see it. Out of here. Jump backwards while holding up the release switch. Whoa! That? How did one? Unreliable, methinks. All right. Jump backwards while holding it. All right. Get out of my face, man! All right. Jump backwards. Release. Do I have to release it before I land? No. Oh. I think I have to tap attack when I land. No, maybe not. Shithead would get out of my way. Yeah, I can't. I'm not consistent at it. Oh, okay, so that time I didn't hold punch. That was weird, too. It's like a half circle back. Although that might be. Okay, that's just a down up. Never mind. I just need to back. Get out of my way, man. I just need to backwards jump and then double. No? Out of the way! Nope. Okay, do I need to hold up while I'm jumping? All the way back? Okay, so I need to be holding up, and then when I land it... Okay, I get it. So, it's a back jump, hold up while you're jumping, and then hit attack when you land. There we go, okay. That takes a presence of mind I'm not gonna have in the middle of a fist fight. But sure as heck is it useful. Okay. Okie dokie. We can be happy with that. Alright, so... we made a good go of hard mode, I suppose. We got some time. We can make one more go at it, I think. With Gal again, I think. We'll leave Norris for another time, but now that we have perfected her dash whatever thing. Let's go. Oh, why did it... God damn it, I hate that it does this. Like, I totally died here. Why is it let me continue? That's kind of lame. Stop it. Just restart me like I told you to. No, not normal. No. Oh, god damn it. No, it just went to normal. Menus are hard. Menus are very hard. Alright. Yeah, okay. Select character. Yeah. Nope, shit. Oh my god. Alright. Alright, one. Gal. Hard. Let's go. Okay, now we're fine. Very good. I gotta really be thinking about it in order for it to actually work. Right there. Probably not very effective. There we go. Is fucking good if I think to use it. I wonder. Ah, lame. Coward. Thank you. Oh, aye. Stop it, bastard. There we go. Get some, idiot. Yeah, as soon as I got over there, like, oh fuck. Thank you. I think he wins. Like to be able to chain that fucking dash punch into something else, but the setup is so weird. I don't think you really can. Okay, thank you. Fuck! Reasonable, if a bit slow.
Thank you.
garden, piece of shit. There a little bit. Ugh. You carry a move like you do often in emergency situations, special meter gets fully recharged. Oh. Well, that's good to know. No guarantees I'm ever gonna notice that, but hey. good info all the same. The real question is, how do I know when I've parried a move? Do I turn green or something? No, that's when I recover out of a a knockdown or something, right? Okay, very good. Didn't even know I grabbed something there. Alright, this other one needs to get the fuck out of the air. Oh, no. You do not do that. Fuck you. Hello. Hello, goodbye. Oh, nope. No, that was lame. Also lame. Okay, this is gonna be a sad state of affairs, methinks. Ah! Excuse me. Oh, hello. Damn it. Jumps right into me. What a fucker. Alright, we'll call it there for this evening. Whew. What a shit. Jumps right over to me, grabs me, and just fucking pile drives my face into the ground. Incredible. Alright, that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be Thursday night, 7:30 p.m. CDT. We're back on normal schedule. So Thursday night will be Shmups, the Shmup Book Club. And we'll be back here on Fight and Rage on Friday night, 7 p.m. CDT. And then typical weekend shenanigans, Saturday at 7-ish and Sunday at 7. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you on Thursday. Bye-bye.